It is a song written by my cousin Dennis, who is called Forever. John, I don't know if you want me to stay in the city with Brad,
but first of all, they're incredible. Thank you for allowing me to perform for you this evening.
From Orange County. I'm on the same stage with the Beach Boys in America. I am so blessed. This was the Beach Boys, my very first concert I ever went to. I was about 10 or 12. Is anybody, this is your first concert? Any version? You? And you know, I'm just sitting here watching, you know, your face. Sass, can you turn up the lights so we can see all these people? Look at how beautiful. Thank you. You know, the world is a little topsy-turvy right now. Isn't it beautiful that we have music like this to make us feel warm and safe and nostalgic and create new memories? We're really lucky to have this music. I'd like to thank Brian Wilson and Carl Wilson and Dennis Wilson, Al Jardine, Bruce Johnston, and Mike Love for this beautiful music that's so beautiful. So this is a great Dennis Wilson song that I have the honor of recording with you guys called Forever. This is my favorite part of the show, and I'm again honored to introduce this next song. This is one of the most beautiful songs ever written, in my opinion, a perfect song. And I remember asking Brian Wilson one time, how long did it take you to write it? And he said, 7 minutes. He said, I played it through twice, and I heard angels sing.